you know, it was an organic process. I can't say that I was ever going to start a band. It just, it happened organically. And I would guess, just, you know, love of rock and roll, love of our cultural voice, and shit, these shoes.
Over the skin of silver scars and the splinters of stations and walls I've caressed, as stages
I look around you, all around you,
guide
on a copper way. Do you like the world around you? Are you ready to be made outside of society? A nice little song. Just a nice little song. I think it's pretty self-explanatory. I wouldn't use any description for anything that I do. I myself really like the freedom of not having any label at all. I don't really want to be called anything except if I do good work, a good worker. Outside of society. Outside of society. Should I pursue a path so twisted? Should I crawl, defeated, and gifted? And this speaks of the continual dilemma of the artist, I think. I tried to pick songs that I thought in some way spoke for the whole band from its configuration in 1975 to the present, that represented different musicians that have contributed songs and had something to say politically or something to say about rock and roll, about life. Summer love songs, Because the Night, Frederick, and Dancing Barefoot is a three-tiered song which speaks of love of the people, love of God, and love of Fred. I just hope people like it, that's all. People of the Power, which, you know, is a quintessential Fred Simon Smith song. He was a humanist, a very kind, loving family man, but a true revolutionary. And he believed in the power of the individual, as well as the collective power of the people. The best part of being in a rock and roll band is the camaraderie. The camaraderie within the band. It's a brotherhood. We're public servants. We're there for the people. It's one of the most beautiful ways to collaborate and to extend and magnify our cultural voice. The summer cannibals eat, eat, eat. You eat the summer cannibals. Eat, eat, eat. Rock and roll is the people's art. It belongs to the people. And it's just exactly what's supposed to happen. I love to work. It's a pleasure for me to get up and you know, execute a new idea. Call Lenny Kaye and tell him an idea for a song. write down some lines for a new poem. I'm inspired now. You know, I like life. You know, I'd like to see what people have to offer. You know, a good cup of coffee inspires me. And this isn't bad. Not bad. Deli coffee.
Deli coffee. Just need a donut.
Guess it's getting dark. Time to feed the cats. Time to do the dishes and watch my favorite detective show.